Hello everyone, my name is Andrei Dima and I'm a travel photographer. And today I'm going to review the Perigear 10mm f8 fisheye manual focus lens for Fujifilm X cameras on my Fujifilm X-T4. This lens is also available on Sony, Nikon and Micro Four Thirds cameras and has a price of $79. So, when Perigear reached out and asked me to review this lens, I was really excited because I haven't used the fisheye lens in a long time, but I love to use wide-angle lenses for my travel photography. And fisheye lenses can give you some interesting and fun results. Let's start with build quality, which is quite good. The body is all metal and it has a nice design. Also, the lens cap is metal and fits the front of the lens very well. When I first mounted this on my X-T4, I was really surprised how small this lens really is. It is almost as small as a body cap. It has a small focus lever that is also metal and very well dampened and easy to use. You can manual focus from infinity to as close as 30 centimeters, and this is all you can change on this lens. The aperture is fixed at f8 and it has no filter thread. These, I believe, are the sacrifices made to achieve such a small body. Also, this lens does not provide EXIF info to your camera. This pancake lens was designed for APS-C cameras, but you can also use it on full-frame cameras in DX mode. Now let's talk about image quality. The sharpness of this lens is quite good, with decent contrast and corner sharpness. I was expecting heavy vignetting from this type of lens, but as you can see in these photos, that is not the case. The image is a bit on the cool side, but I like that. Otherwise, the color rendition is good. Being an f8 lens, this is really nice to use on bright sunny days. You can get some interesting results when photographing architecture and city scenes. Even inside buildings. I know f8 is not optimal for this, but if your camera has good image stabilization and high ISO performance, you can get decent results. Also, you can use a tripod where you can for longer exposures. As I said earlier, you can focus as close as 30 centimeters, which is not that close but decent for a lens in this price range. And as you can see in this photo, it retains its sharpness. You can also use this for video during the day when you need a wide-angle lens, and you can correct it in post. This is also a decent option for vlogging if you are okay with everything behind you being in focus. And you can use it to make some surreal time lapses. Overall, this is quite a nice lens. I had fun using it for the past few days. It looks nice and it is so small. The image quality is good and you can get some really interesting photos with this pancake lens. I think for the price, it is a nice lens to have in your backpack. So, if you're on a budget or not, you should check out the Perigear 10mm f8 fisheye lens. Tell me what you think about this lens in the comments below. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe. This helps me grow my channel and make more videos for you to watch. See you next time.